All right.
There's great value in collaboration. This isn't something that an energy company would be able to do at this scale without us. And we couldn't have this impact without them. Generally speaking, it's the value and the power in coming together. My name is Blair Sturm, and I'm the Senior Manager of Process Sustainability and Energy at Saint-Gobain North America. The world we live in today uses a lot more energy than generations prior. This is directly tied to the increasing CO2 emissions at an unprecedented rate over the last 100 years. We need to change the way we operate and the way we source energy, and VPPAs are one of the ways that we do that. A VPPA stands for Virtual Power Purchase Agreement. It is a contract between a company like ours and a large-scale energy provider that allows for the building of a major solar or wind project, which then generates electricity that would otherwise have come from traditional, non-renewable, and carbon-intensive sources that we know negatively impacts climate change. Saint-Gobain's main contribution in a VPPA is providing long-term financial security to these renewable energy companies to allow them to build these projects. By having a partner like us who is committed to renewable energy, it allows a large-scale energy provider to get important solar and wind projects online that might not otherwise have been built. These VPPAs are reshaping the energy market. Investing in renewable energies is not as visible as, say, putting solar panels on a building. But these invisible investments significantly reduce our impact across multiple manufacturing sites. Through our VPPAs, we can expect to reduce our Scope 2 emissions by more than 70% compared to what we were doing 8 years ago. Saint-Gobain's first project took 2 years to contract. Our second project took 1 year. And the third project we signed only took 7 months. We're getting better, faster, and more confident in the process based on experience. Through these agreements, we can create clean, renewable energy for the next 20 to 30 years. More companies have started to embrace VPPAs, and Saint-Gobain is at the forefront of this movement. Not many large manufacturers were entering into VPPAs when we started this process 4+ years ago, and some still aren't today. The world needs manufacturing companies like Saint-Gobain to back renewable energy and help accelerate wind and solar projects. I'm proud that our organization is making commitments to renewable energy through these VPPAs. The impact you can have with just one project sometimes astounds me, especially at the scale of these projects. It's complex, and yes, with some risk, but it's critically important to us, and we're making it happen.